Well, a good morning to all and welcome back. Hoping everybody had a restful week. Give me a moment to find a good positioning here for things. I think that will do. All right, so lest you forgot everything about the guitar, let's just start off with a very basic chord progression. We are just going to go G, then E minor, then C, then D7. We'll do this one more time, and a G. This time we're going to do a regular D when we get there. So E minor, and here comes C. Now the regular D chord, remembering that's this guy here. G. E minor. Regular D. Four of each. Here we go. G. One, two, three. E minor. C. And D. Do it again. And a G. E minor. C. D. And so why don't we start off with the song Viva La Vida. We haven't done this in a very long time. The entire song is that exact chord progression that we just did right there. This is page 31 in the song packet. And so it starts on C, then it goes D, then G, E minor. Now, when we first did this one and we got to the spot where there was occasionally supposed to be a B minor substituting for a G, we didn't know the B minor yet. So let me just jump to that spot first. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 paragraphs down. Starts off on C.
For some reason I can't explain. Want to go there was never.
Then I go C, then D. Now instead of G, I do B minor, B minor, E minor. Then I go back to my regular C. Minor. So the entire song is C, D, G, E minor, but in those three spots where the asterisk shows up and it's on the line, and that was when I ruled the world, each time you do a B minor instead of a G. All right? Well, if you forget and you do a G instead, it's okay. So here we go. C, D, G, E minor. I used to would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. I go C and then D, G, E minor. I used to roll the dice. Feel the fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as the crowd would sing. The old king is dead, long live the king. 1 minute I held the key. Next the walls were closed on me, and I discovered that my castle stands upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield. Missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. Once you go there was never, never an honest word. B minor. And that was when I ruled the world. It was the wicked and wild wind blew down the door. Revolutionaries wait. So there we go. Hopefully now we're back in the groove a little bit. So there are three chord progressions that I would like everybody to play for me by Friday. They are all ones we've done this before, but here they are. So I'll just do them all first, and then I'll go through each one with some songs that go along with it. So first, we have E major, followed by A major, followed by B7, followed by E major again. All right, just in case you forgot it, here is a review of the B7 chord. First finger is on the fourth string, first fret, and then I've got three fingers all on the second fret. Second finger's on the fifth string, third finger's on the third string, fourth finger's on the first string. So I've got 5-3-1 on the second fret with fingers 2, 3, and 4, and then first finger on the fourth string, first fret. I play five strings like that. All right, so a little bit of B7 versus E major, B7. And E major. Let's go back to B7. Let's go back to E major. Let's go to B7 again. Here comes E major. Now we go to A major. And now B7. And back to E major. So on page 86, we have Ramblin' Round, which we will use as a way of practicing that particular chord progression. So E major, A major, B7, E major. Those are the four chords in the sequence. And when you play that for me on Friday, we can just say 8 of each chord, do it once through. E major, A major, B7, E major. But you can do it as slowly as you want. It can be 1, 2, 3, just like that. All right, so here's Ramblin' Round. 1, 2, 3, ready, 6, E majors. Ramblin' round your city. 6 more B7s. Ramblin' round your town. I always meet, here's A major, a friend I know, B7, as I go ramblin' round, boys, B7, as I go ramblin' round. So there we go. All right. And remember, this is the same as Good Night, Irene. And I promised you I was going to give you an example of some other piece of music where somebody took a pre-existing song and changed it a little bit. So why don't I do that for just a moment here? All right, so moving over to my son's keyboard here. So here is a piano sonata by Beethoven. A little excerpt of the second movement of Beethoven's Pathetique Sonata. So, Billy Joel, who I like a lot, was a big admirer of Beethoven and his compositional style, and so he wrote a song entitled This Night, where he made no secret of the fact that he was stealing the melody from Beethoven. He gives him credit anytime he performs it. But he took that same tune and he went, "This night, you're mine. It's only you and I. Tomorrow is a long time away. This night will last forever." So he took the Beethoven tune and he put it into a pop song. He did this hundreds of years later. So just one example of how somebody took a pre-existing tune, gave the original composer credit, and changed it a little bit. So that's what Woody Guthrie did in Ramblin' Round. All right, so there's that. One more time, that chord progression. We go E major, Now A major. Now B7. And now E major. All right. Second one. Just want to make sure we don't forget the D minor chord. So that's first finger, first string, first fret. Second finger, third string, second fret. And then third finger, second string, third fret. So all I want to hear here is the following. We're going to go D minor. Then just like we did in Drunken Sailor, we'll switch to C. Then we'll jump to an A7 chord. And then back to D minor. So that's all I want there. D minor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, now C. Then I'm going to go A7, which is 2nd and 4th string on the 2nd fret, and then back to D minor. Let's do one more time. D minor is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, C major. Now here comes A7, 2nd and 4th string, 2nd fret, back to D minor. That's chord progression number 2. And the third one involves our new friend, the F major chord. So it's very simply going to be C, A minor, F, G. So here is that F chord again. Let's take some time and just now go over the F chord. So first finger is playing 2 strings on the 1st fret. Second finger goes to the 3rd string, 2nd fret. Third finger goes to the 4th string, 3rd fret. And even for this Friday's chord progression, it does not matter if the F sounds something like this. It's okay. I just want to note that you're getting the right fingers down, even if it doesn't sound great yet. All right, so F major. Let's do it. A. Switch to A minor. Here we go, F. Back to A minor. C, coming up, here we go, C. 1, 2, 3, 4, switch to A minor. Now we're going to go to that F chord. Here we go, and F. And then to G. Songs that involve that exact chord progression. First, Octopus's Garden, but on page 1, so that it involves the F chord in it. So, turning to page 1, I'll do that too, and here we go. C. Ready and a C, I'd like to be under the sea. Now to F in an octopus's garden. Deceptive cadence to A minor. I'd ask my friend to come and see. Now F, an octopus's garden with me. And C, I'd like to be A minor under the sea. Now 4 Fs in an octopus's garden. Four Fs, four Gs, then over to C. Here we go, next verse, C. We would be warm, A minor, here below the storm, in our little hideaway beneath the waves. Back to C, and resting our head on the seabed, in an octopus's garden near a cave. Sing and dance around. see as we start verse 3. We would shout and swim about the coral that lies beneath the waves. And see, oh what joy for every girl and boy, knowing they're happy and they're safe. Back to A minor, we would be so happy, you and me. No one there to tell us what to do. And C, I'd like to be A minor, under the sea. Four F's, four G's in an octopus's garden with you. In an octopus's garden with you. One more time, F, G, now C. In an octopus's garden with you. So just remembering that we have that deceptive cadence, F, G, A minor, that's the trick. We aren't expecting that. It deceives us. Then we do it again. F, G, it fools us again. A minor. And then finally, the last time, okay, now we've put in our time, they get it right for us. F, G, and we get that authentic cadence from the 5 chord to the 1 chord. All right, let's do one more song that has exactly that chord progression through the whole thing. That's Stand By Me. Fun fact, we watched Stand By Me for family movie night last week on Tuesday night. Movie from 1986. Fun fact, I saw it in the movie theater for what I believe was my 6th grade birthday party. Okay, there we go. Giving you some background information. All right, Stand By Me. So we're going to go C, A minor, 8 C's, 8 A minors, then 4 F's, 4 G's, and then 8 more C's, and that's for the whole song. I'm going to do a syncopated strum. You're welcome to do that with me, or just do a normal down-up pattern. It's up to you. Relatively new, one completely new, but in fact, let's go to the completely new one first. This is the song Fireflies, and Fireflies can be found on page 29. Most of the song is G, C, F, F. Most of the song is just 4 G's, 4 C's, 8 F's. Changes when you get to the chorus. You would not believe you. open air and leave teardrops everywhere. You think me rude, but I just stand and stare. Chorus, F, then C, then G. I'd like to make myself believe. F, C, minor, F, then gladiator. F than C. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay F, G, A minor, awake when I'm asleep. F, C, D. Everything is never as it seems. Back to G, C, F, F. Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. Above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging by a thread. F, A minor, and G coming up. I'd like to make myself believe. F, C, E minor, F, that planet Earth turns slowly. F, then C. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay. F, G, A minor, awake when GCFF over and over. Leave my door open just a crack. Please take me away from, cause I feel like such an insomniac. Please take me away from, why do I tire of counting sheep? When I'm far too tired to fall asleep. Same progression. The 10 million fireflies. I'm weird cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they said farewell. But I'll know where several are if my dreams get real bizarre. Cause I saved a few and I keep them in a jar. Let's do one more chorus now. I'd like to make myself believe.
Final song for today. Let's do Demons by Imagine Dragons. The entire song is C, G, A minor, F. Both Demons and Fireflies can be played along with recordings you could find online if you use a capo. Demons, capo number 3. Fireflies, actually I forgot, but if you use your ear, you could figure it out. It's something like 2 or 3. All right, so Demons, C, A minor, F. When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams all fail and the ones we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale, I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breathe, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. And we will stop right there. Thank you very much. Everybody have a good day.